Gun on your favourite slot.
Not my favorite anymore.
The spoonies.
My favorite spot is this.
I got so loud.
Hey Mark, the max that Mystery Museum can pay you on 10p, and it's not
Please
even
never
rare,
say die.
£500 on 10p.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll try that as well.
Yeah, if it's on it.
Hopefully I can get a little red key, you know?
Jamming. I've had loads.
What, red key?
Yeah, I've had about three or four.
Oh, I've never had one.
First three rows, and it could be really good. What? Oh.
That's pretty bad, isn't it?
Yeah. Features aren't the problem, well, sometimes they can be, but it's a bonus. Hard getting the bonus sometimes.
When I get the bonus, I always get that pick the skeleton key thing.
Yeah, and then I always gamble that sloth, and then I stay at sloth. Sloth's wind spin can be good. I've won 128 quid from 48 and 40p on Soft Swing.
Pretty good. For extended unit. Wow.
Mega T's and bastard.
Red, red, red.
Yeah, I'd leave this. I'd leave this right now. No, 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 I'm not.
Go down to a...
When it does that shit, when it gives you a mega tease and a fucking a blue key straight after, I leave it every time. Yeah.
about that.
See if Mystery Museum.